These are the hornworm eggs we are feeding to our reptiles. So comment and subscribe if you want to see the process of us growing the hornworms.
There's a little bitty one right there. Look, show this one.